Got a friend named Jonah from California. Every time I see him, he's got a whale of a tail. Said he spent 3 days in a big fish. Now to me, that sounds so Hollywoodish. Anyway, after his 3 day cruise, he came up with earth-shaking news. In 40 days or less, you turn from wickedness, you'll be null and void, totally destroyed. Sitting of L.A., man, this guy, he don't play. We made him mad, we better do what he said. Look what he did to Sodom and Gomorrah. Lot's wife turned us out as she looked back in horror. Well, the king, he called a fast, saying, we gotta save our assets. We got to look at things we in here in L.A., the God is not what pleased with efforts of trying to make things on our own. And if we are still having issues and have to have organizations like the NAACP and the white and the blacks can't get together. You following what I'm saying, because it's change.
Right, right.
Change. Uh-huh. Just trying to play a little bomb. That's
okay.